You join us at a very wet and rainy day at Alton Towers.
It's October.
It's the last day of Oktoberfest. We're here. We just had our ride on Wicker Man. It's the first ride of the day.
Yeah, wet, slow.
Yeah, it was obviously warms up throughout the day. And it's very quiet here today as well, hence why we went on Wicker Man first.
Yes, not many people walking around the park. No. Weather forecast did say it's going to be dry, but
clearly not.
We're under equipped really, clothing wise.
Got an Alton Towers umbrella though, so if it gets heavy enough, we'll be fine. Anyway, we're going to head on the Castle Manor now, and we'll tell you what it's like out there. We've just had our ride on the Curse of Alton Manor.
My opinion hasn't changed.
No, there was a few effects what didn't work.
It is what it is. Yeah. It is what it is.
They have added a new heat effect on the Trommel bit.
What is good, this time of year, weather's dropping, the actual smoke effects outside and the actual area.
It's very atmospheric.
Yeah, it looks really good.
Can't wait to see what it looks like in the dark at Scarefest.
Indeed. It's Curse of Alton Manor, some people love
it. Very good ride.
I keep trying it, see if something different happens.
Yeah.
But just everything's too high up. You've got to look up. Yeah. You don't even notice that it's there.
Well, there's things happening behind you and everything. There was this actor person standing at the end.
Oh, that was the scariest part.
He didn't actually say anything, he just stood there. Caught a few people off.
Yeah. So moving on from Curse of Alton Manor.
Yeah. Heading on Galactica now.
See you short.
You join us after an extended wait after going on Galactica. That was a technical delay.
Yeah, not sure whether it was weather related.
Yeah.
But there's a bit of a wait. Got on in the end.
Yeah, it's probably around a 15 minute delay, I'd say.
Yeah.
Around that.
Yeah. Good ride. Decent in the rain.
Yeah.
Thoroughly enjoyed it.
It's nice you get a bit covered with the back though, unlike every other ride here.
Indeed.
Anyway. Not sure what we're going to head on next, but I don't know what the time is, but we are going to watch the Umpire show, one of my favourites. As you can see, we're on the Nemesis observation platform. As you can see, all the track has now been installed apart from the turnaround after the first lift hill over there. Well,
this is a biohazard risk containment zone. All hazardous material has been made safe for civilian viewing.
And as you can see there is the old entrance, which I believe is going to be painted, because obviously it doesn't go with the track now. But it'll be interesting to see if anything's done around Scarefest for this. Maybe, don't know, a few lights or smoke machines. But yeah, I can't wait till next year when it opens. Seek the truth. So we just watched part of the Oktoberfest sing-song Shindig.
Easy for you to say.
Yeah. And what did you think?
Very good.
Lots of songs.
Yeah, some ABBA in there.
Yeah, Dolly Parton.
Yeah, is this the way to Amarillo as well?
Yeah,
it's alright, it's very good. She sang very well.
Good atmosphere as well.
Yes. Well done, Alton Towers, on a good booking.
We'll be back there shortly to watch the Umpire show.
Can't wait.
Yeah, we've heard very good reviews about this one.
You're very excited about that one.
Yeah, I've heard very good reviews. Anyway, we're going to head to 13 now. It's probably one of the only times I've been on this in the rain. Don't know about you. Have you been on this?
Oh, no.
It doesn't fit very much.
Shortly, some of the most famous melodies I think to myself, they have very good shunk left. I wonder if they are ready for advanced shunkling, I think to myself. Dear Kara, are you ready for advanced shunkling? Did I hear someone say yes? No, it's yeah. Dear Kara, are you ready for advanced shunkling? Good. Listen very carefully, please. Lean forwards, lean backwards, to the right, to the left, stand up, sit down, to the right, to the left. Lean forwards, lean backwards, to the right, to the left, stand up, sit down, to the... Come on, everybody, here we go. Lean forwards, lean backwards, to the right, to the left, stand up, sit down, to the right, to the left. Lean forwards, lean backwards, to the right, to the left, stand up. We are nearly there, everyone in the acara. Lean forwards, lean backwards, to the right, to the left, stand up, sit down, to the right, to the left. Lean forwards, lean backwards, to the right, to the left, stand up, sit down. Now you must keep going, please.
We've just watched the Umpapa show.
Yes, very good, very interactive.
Yeah, I thought very good.
Yeah, yeah, a lot of people getting into it.
Yeah, it's a good atmosphere.
Yes.
Unfortunately, today is the last day, so if you haven't seen him yet...
You have to wait till next year.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to head on Wickerman now.
Yep.
Again.
Yes.
And we'll see if it's any faster.
It's drying up, so fingers crossed.
You joined us after we've just finished our ride on Wickerman.
Yes, only a 20-minute wait this time.
Yeah. Row 3 we was on today. This ride.
Yeah, good ride. I was thinking about Wicker Man whilst we were on it, and how the theming has held up well.
Yeah, it has.
When you go on other rides, say for example Galactica, you're looking a bit tired.
Yeah.
But Wicker Man's still looking really good, considering it's been there a few years now. So
probably a bit, I think it's around 6 years,
oh,
maybe.
Longer than I thought. Yeah, so...
2018 opening.
Well done.
Five.
Okay.
Anyway, for one thing, there always seems to be a problem with the Wicker Man pre-show doors. Whether they don't shut, they don't open.
Yeah.
There always seems to be a problem. For instance, today they're not shutting today.
No, they kept opening and closing. Well, that's okay.
Maybe they can get some door people in to repair that. Anyway, we'll see you after Galactica. Unfortunately, we're going to have to end the vlog. We've just been on Kerstalton Manor for the last time today, as you saw from the queue line walkthrough. As you saw, it shows how good the fog looks in the weather.
Yeah, it's looking good this time of year.
Yeah.
Probably my favourite time of year to go around the parks.
Yeah.
Apart from the rain, it's been a good day.
It's been very quiet now. There's literally no one. Wicker Man, 20-minute queue. There was no queue for... Curse of Water Manor, but that's just normal.
That is normal.
But yeah,
plan was to go on Galactica, but I think it's closed.
Yeah, unfortunately, it has just technical difficulties.
It's been on and off all day, unfortunately.
Yeah, it might be the weather. Anyway, I think that's all we've got to say. Thanks for watching.
See you in the next one.
See you next time.